No one likes to count calories, much less the number of times you chew a day. Kim Holden shows you how to subtract the math from dieting. Watch Waste Watchers Friday on Fox 8 News at 10.